At the Coconut Rhinoceros Beetle Response, we use these traps to determine population density. We check and maintain over 3,000 traps island-wide. While the traps don't catch every beetle, they are helpful to determine where we should focus our efforts. If you see a fallen trap, note your location and locate a 10-digit trap number on the side panel. Report it online at crbhawaii.org/report or call the response at 808-679-5244. Thank you for helping us stop the spread.